Hey folks, welcome to my video on Assassin's Creed Unity. Well, I've been playing Unity for past couple of days and I really like mechanics and visuals of the game. So here's to 20 minutes of awesome gameplay, and make sure to subscribe to my channel, leave a comment or share a video with your friends. See you next time folks.
Piss off, you lot!
What do they need that for?
Because if they didn't, the old place would fill with
smoke. That's bad, is it?
Yes, you could charitably describe it as bad.
All right. We didn't all study with the Montgolfier before drink brought us to ruin, you know?
One time I mentioned that.
Whatever you say, Professor.
Informative, to say the least.
Back down! Do not come
back!
Hold your line, men!
Some idiot dug too deep, broke through into the sewer.
Let's get out of here.
Trying to muscle into my domain, you whoreson!
Thank you.
reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
Yes, my lord. Human, with me. Find him.
Embarrassing. Explains what happened to Billy's last agent.
Billy's last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something. Diable, what trophy shall I take from you?
I got you next!
Last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable.
Where's your father?
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats. You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You all right, monsieur? Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grand Master.
Good.
Come back here and fight! Got you!
You're just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, you must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles?
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léon.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.